Guys caught your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Leave me here, man! There's lots of fucking wolves here!
The fuckers... I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear! These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves! I don't seem to recognize you. Which barrack are you from? You sure have some nice gear. In any case, don't go there alone. I tried, and, well, you know what happened. Ah, these bitches hiding like fucking lizards. I found a way in and was going back already when the fuckers jumped me. Fuck. Fuck. Both legs went to sleep. Can't even move now. Avast! Stop right there!
It's the Brethren of the Coast, sir! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass, even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a mood doggy and get lost!
Look, I've been thinking about asking you all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The intruder was at that car. He might still be there.
I see that intruder! He's down there!
The intruder! He's here!
Let's find this bandit wannabe and be done with it, guys!
Ow, this hurts!
I see her! There. I see her! There!
We're one of the guys, is that
one of the guys? Our guys are getting killed! Hurt.
He was there in that window!
So you're hiding, you bandit. I'll find you anyway, no doubt about that. So, he escaped. Not a problem. No intruder can stay hidden in our forest forever.
This coward is here! We only have to find him!
going? I told you he was not alone.
Ha! All right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
The explosive team! Come on! The bullet off now! Run, people!
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam, tell the teacher. I defended ours, didn't chicken out, didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
Probably got Eugene too. You went to the camp, we came here. It's all fine. So what? We must at least get the bodies back. We'd be called cowards if we don't. Yep, let's push it then. Tell me one thing though. How did you guys manage not to see the master? He can walk silently, and we were distracted.
I see him, guys! Lee! There you are!
Need a reload!
Get out!
I give up! Don't shoot yet! I give up! Don't shoot yet!
Better not, it's gonna snap!
What's behind that tree? I think there's something down there. See it?
Who's that? Up there, see?
Are we going to let that intruder get away, guys? Find him! We just have to!
Well, I'd better wait it out.
Hiding bandit! Come out! We'll catch you anywhere!
Whoa! Seems I'm not like chickening out! I'm there. Taking cover!
I see her! It's her!
There, you damned intruder!
The drifter's been down!
Seems like there's someone up there.
There he is!
that intruder!
There's nothing that drifter can do.
We're not afraid of some bandit wash-off.
Let's go together.
Drifter, guys, he's up there!
I see the intruder!
Guys, the house, he's there!
Let's get out!
I see him!
There! There he is! Up there! Up there! He was hiding up there!
Let's find the intruder before he runs away!
Hey, what's up there?
Guys are getting killed! Turn!
attack, and then you hide. Back for your life and go for your mommy.
Thank you.
Freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people.
Thank you. What's that? There, look.
I hate my luck.
The instructors always send me to the shittiest posts.
I think I see something. Up there.
What's going on?
What could be near that tree?
It's a drifter.
Damn! I couldn't take cover!
That shack. I think there's someone.
The teacher said he hated suicide. The one of our guys is down!
Guys, he's up there!
The drifter's pinned down!
I know you're here! We've been living in this forest for 20 years, so you can hide all you want! We have plenty of time!
Come out, you drifter! Don't make me mad! You're not gonna like me mad! Let's go and destroy the kill! So let's show that the speed of us is justified!
I see it! It's him!
Over there!
He was in that passage.
He's hiding, so he's afraid! We can take him, guys!
Ah, you're in trouble!
Our guys are getting killed! Hey!
Guys! One of ours is dead!
Oh, shit!
Help! Help! We think he's dead! Oh. Guys, he's down there!
Down there! That's where he was hiding!
Come out, you drifter! You won't be able to hide from us in our forest!
What's that? Who could that be? It's a bastard.
I'll find him. Not you.
He's dead. Okay. Brace yourself, you drifter bastard.
Hey, drifter! Weren't you afraid to step out of the house? He's over there, behind us!
I see him! He's here! Guys, he's over there!
What kind of
Let's find this bandit wannabe and be done with it, guys!
You bandit, I'll find you anyway, no doubt about that.
I'm coming for you now, because you need to be taught why it's a bad idea to...
I'm staying out of this.
The intruders over there!
If you're not a coward! On second thought, come out anyway! You won't be hiding here for long!
All of you bandits are like this. First you tag, and then you hide. Beg for your lives and call for your mommy!
Wow! Hiding in this situation is not cowardice! It's common sense!
Let's find the intruder before he runs away!
What? Whoa! I'm not chickening out! I'm taking cover!
I can take him on. I just need to not be afraid, like teacher said.
You're sure
that's
up to our forest, Drifter!
Shaq, I think it's the Drifter!
Guys, that Jack, he's over there!
Alert, guys! We found one of ours!
The intruder! He's here! The intruder! He's here!
Come out, you drifter!
You won't be able to hide from us in our forest!
Thank you.
intruder couldn't have gotten far yet. I'm going to find you anyways! I know this forest is the back of my hand! I'm going to find you anyways! I know this forest is the back of my hand! There he is!
Huh! rat got your tongue. So you can't knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that...
Alyosha, come in. We're moving ahead.
Leaving already?
Well, the truck is being prepared.
Leave? You're just a rat like the rest of them. After all. Rats. Running from a ship. Once again, we are going to stay here.
20 years ago. Are you back,
we
sir?
Have as much as a word of thanks.
Nothing again?
Hey, boys?
Just this.
What is it?
Come get some!
Artyom?
Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora.
They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter-react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom! Damn, that is a lot of dirt! Man, I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here. She's drop-dead gorgeous. Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believed me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. I kept telling you people about my animal magnetism. So, here's your proof. She was so snitty. She even walked with me. And, you know, this is something new. So now I have this thought stuck in my head. I hope Olga persuades all those guys to leave. And leaves herself. I don't like this feeling, Artyom. There's this beast I saw. A bear the size of a freaking house. Hear that? I think it smelled us. This bridge has seen better days. You alive there? Huh? What the hell? Goddamn! Eat this! Artyom! Get out of here!
Shit!
Come on! What an enormous beast! Well, Artyom, help me here! Let's restore this line's tension! We're done. Olga, this is Artyom, my friend! He's good too!
He's a murderer! That friend of yours.
Artyom, how could you?
And you're just a liar. I don't want to know you anymore.
Olga! I'll be back!
Death to the intruders!
Yeah. You'll be dead if you do.
Artyom, let's go! Did you really kill them? Why? They're just like little kids, these guys. Why? Artyom.
Anna is in bad shape. We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. Now Alyosha is wounded too. Come.
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha, who is still unable to walk after being shot in the back, is driving himself mad with worry. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Artyom, you know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there, and if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You'll save me again, won't you? Artyom, please, stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. A stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Come with me, Bratuha. There are things to discuss. Hey! Leave your work for the moment! Come to the bridge! Stepan, come to the bridge!
All right, one moment!
Tell me what happened, Nastya. Did someone bully you?
No.
Olga, Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me.
Afraid? What of?
We did examine the dam and reservoir.
where?
To leave the valley. As soon as possible. At least before the rainy season starts. The dam is barely holding, and if it heaves, the valley will be washed away, and everything that remains
will be is she?
Or even better.
Well, we have news, Dart. And it seems to be bad. We haven't had any other variety in a long time, so no water.
Take a seat, Bratuha.
Oh, fire away.
This conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's up with it?
The legend says, irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
A cadmium warhead?
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still, Novosibirsk is most probably...
So what do we do now?
I'll
tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
No, sir.
Not our
place.
She is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the Order. We are one crew, and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an Order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Akadem Gorodok labs. So Anna's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming, and getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Remind them, please.
There's a huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew! Get ready for the mission! Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been through.
Colonel, sir, an update on the suits.
Yes, what's the situation?
I managed to assemble...
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her. Somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow. And now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
What do you know? We're here. Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy.
I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artyom? Follow me.
Good luck. You can rely on us.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak! We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. I'm Martin Esteban!
Krist, Sam, and I will handle the Institute building in Akadem Gorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
Idiot!
Staying to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Are you going out on a mission to save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Goodbye, Uncle Artyom.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Anna is strong. She will win this fight.
You're here, Colonel Sir. Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Gear up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it.
You ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up. You keep overwatch. I'll be busy watching the road. It's not squeaky clean, I'm sure. Good luck, gentlemen. We are her last hope now. All those carriages stuck here. They failed evacuation, I presume. Let's try to get into the square behind the station. Metro entrance should be there. All right. Walking here would be easier, but we should minimize our exposure. So here goes nothing. So, how do you find the road to your dream? Do you wish we never set out? I can see that. Well, let's put those feelings away for the moment, Artyom. We can handle this. I think we can get out through there. Hold on! A lot of cars. The army had the traffic blocked. The town got hit smack in the middle of evacuation. We're definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. This road should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Okay, turn right. There's nowhere else to go. Try the courtyard, on the left! Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Artyom. Careful. weather's still getting worse, as well as the radiation. We can't stay here. Turn left! There! That way should take us back to the main road. God damn it! Another car pile! It seems like a tank passed through here. Let's follow it. Take us further. We'll have to walk from here. And we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The tilters won't last long. Come on! Let's go! We have to move or we're done for! We're approaching a large intersection! The station entrance should be right past it! Watch out! The snow is deep! Move on! Wow! We're finally here! Let's find a way to the city center. Through the carriage! I'll help you open that! Let's do this! Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on, and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Artyom, hold on! Take this! Are you okay? Good. Bring it on! Coming! Get ready! Related to the mutants from back home. And this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat here? Not people, that's for sure. A long time ago. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful. Such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here. Seems rather shallow. Something in the water. We'd better get out. Could get out here. And here are the locals. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. These people died a year ago at most. There might still be survivors. Stay at the ready. Come up and watch out. They were all executed. Doesn't seem like a war at all. Like these supports. The whole thing could collapse at any moment. Let's see. Whoa! Look at this dust! Seems solid enough. Let's go. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war, after all. Defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Ah, our old pal, the Dushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here. Until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie? Or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange. Are you all right? Seeing things too? Radiation. We did catch quite a lot of it. Another grave. This is where the battle ended. Let's check that gate out. It should lead to the next station. Huh? What was that? Shh.
again. What the hell? Mutants! Open fire! On your left! Why, you! Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on. That's enough. Let's go. As far as I understand, this is Sibirskaya, a line transfer station. See those cylinders? Glowing. The bastards just gasped. So much dust. Abandoned a long time ago. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful. Don't forget that we're short on time, though. The Institute is still far. I just hope the others are doing better. All of the metro systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here. If we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel, and from there, to the next track tunnel. That piece of iron. Thank you.
Wait! Come on, I'll give you a boost. Follow him, good luck.
Run through here, I'd notice. Check that side out. I'll have a look here. Nothing here. We just want to talk. Come out! Enough hiding! Nothing to be afraid of! There's nothing to fear. We just want to talk. Come out, boy! Enough hiding! Nothing to be afraid of! Whoa! Grab him, Artyom! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally! Why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier! Identify yourself!
Private Kryl Klebnikov, Oskar, Rapid Response Unit! And you won't get another word from me, so Klebnikov. You can kill me now!
Alright, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer. Them? I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait. All clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait. Which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Paralysis!
Give me a booster!
Come on!
Please!
You like it, huh? Look at them run! Just like old times! And we're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now?
I'm here!
We shouldn't have taken eyes off him!
Oh,
he's alive!
Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate.
A cozy place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission. And there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff. Like the rich guys.
Wait! Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stalkers brought it from the SATCOM center. A long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map. We should tell them.
Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too weak to...
Come again, Aurora. Over. Do you copy, Aurora? Over. Damn. Static again. Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us. A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
Wait, you can't go outside with that anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great, thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later.
Where is it?
No good either. Tell me, Kirill, how did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rad ran out. You can't survive without it. The fire stations rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat, others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Aha! Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Thank you. Thank you. Artyom. Artyom, come on, wake up.
Target acquired. Sabot ready. Fire! Fuck! End of the road, people!
Thank you. If you didn't find it, my love. It's all right. I know you tried. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there when... you are here. So nice. I'm sorry.
Stay with me. Hold on. Son. Just a minute. You'll get better now. You found it. You did. Don't you dare die on me now. Don't even think about it. What would I tell her then, huh? Soldier, no sleeping now. I did find you after all. Don't know how. Stay with me, Artyom.
Alive! I thought I was all alone again. Get up! Quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but... he just... went out like this. Thank you. Can you drive? Hooray! We're moving again! He found the map! Said Dad was a true hero, and that he saved us all. On the way back, we got to jump like mutants! But then he shot them all! Bam! Right between the eyes! Then, we got to the river! There were these worms and deep water, so he carried me on the shoulders. I'd never get out alive alone. I'm so grateful to him, to you both. Fall asleep.
The sound? Give up! It's very close now! Can you hear that?
Careful. I don't get how he's even alive. Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is, then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Artyom. No, you can't go to sleep now.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet, not even close. It's not your station, it's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me?
There's just not enough of us left. Not enough.
Artyom, please. Please, don't leave me. I don't need any medicine. At this price. Yes, I will live now. But what good is life without you?
Stop it. Don't say such things, Anna.
You saved her, Artyom. You did save her. It was not for nothing. She will live. Don't you get this?
That's true. Oh. Oh.
That's it? He can't give anymore, can't you see? We're all out of blood. Anna, you really should rest.
My dad is gone. Don't leave me too, Artyom.
Recognize me? It's me, Eugene, from the exhibition. And to think I've been waiting here. Some best friend you are.
Have you seen my mom? Please tell if you saw her anywhere around.
So we meet again. What? Have you forgotten your friend Bourbon? See how it went? You didn't stay there for too long. But that's just the way the world works, right? You struggle and fight and still get fucked. Ah, well. I say you should take a walk around. I'll stay right here if you need me. We have a lot of time, my friend. More than enough to talk about everything.
Hello, Artyom. I didn't really expect to see you here. I thought you had some other fate, or a greater one. I remember when you were but a boy from the exhibition, dreaming of one day remembering the face of his mother. Was that why you opened the airlock at the Botanical Gardens? Look at you now. I'll be returning to the metro soon. But you... The sun never rises here, Artyom. You can't stop this train. Can't ever get off it. There are not stations in this world. He who has enough courage and patience to stare into the darkness for his entire life shall be the first to see the flash of light. Remember that? Why then? Not enough patience?
So what if there are no stations here? Who'd want to stop anyway? Come on, you hunk of iron. Pick up some speed. We'll shake this place up. Make all the dead look alive.
Well, it is time for me to leave. And you? Tell everyone I said hi. I'll give your regards to whoever I see back home.
Forget him. Come, I'm making you chief mate. We're in for a long voyage, an eternal one. I'm going to need some help. So what are you waiting for, huh? An apology? Not likely to happen, Artyom. Everyone does what he must. A soldier's duty is to shoot the enemy, not ask questions. You did what you could. I did what I could. And we did it all right. We gave it all. Let the living sort out the rest. Hey, what's that? This is weird. The first time I saw anything like that here. Look, how about we try to stop this thing, huh? Give me a hand. Come on! Oh. Well, Artyom, go take a look. You can leave the ship for now.
Not fair. We found a place to be happy, and now you leave?
We couldn't have the life we dreamed of, but you went and gave up everything for me. I hate you for that. I hate to see you go. I hate to stay here alone. But I will, because I love you. I love you so much. Goodbye, Artyom.